Well, I had shut off the video portion and was taking pictures of Venus when I saw these satellites going by, one right after another, so I'm guessing they're the Starlink ones. They seem to be further apart. Movie Vertigo, he gets some great shots of the ISS and the Starlink satellites here. And they're over in the west-northwest. Now the bright object there is over on the far left is Venus. And we can see a few of the satellites going by. There's been a whole slew of them, my goodness. And there's more coming. And if I look up by eye, I can't see anything. With, as usual, just Venus, the moon, and Sirius. I have too much light pollution here. Now these guys look closer together, don't they? Yeah, now there's one right after another. Oh my goodness. It's getting quite cold out here. I think it might have dipped below freezing. It's now 7:32 p.m. out here. Better put some gloves on. Yeah, look at them. The earlier ones seem to be spread further apart, or it could have been because I was zoomed in. Let me double check. Yeah. I never thought I'd have a chance to catch them. Not in my skies with barely even being able to see just a few stars. But thank goodness for cameras with good exposure and telephoto lens and shutter speeds and all that stuff. Much better than my eyesight. Okay, that looks like about it. This should be done. It's now 7:33 p.m. There we go. Bye. Cool.